To find out how well a site is technically optimized, identify its major issues and areas for improvement, leverage the CRanking's website audit tool.
By the way, besides auditing your added projects, you can analyze any site's technical setup through the standalone version of the tool. Under the Overview tab, you get a general summary of the website's technical SEO health that can help you understand what issues must be your top priority. At the top of the page, you can see general information on the site that includes the number of crawled pages and found URLs, as well as their dynamics compared to the previous check. Next, we have the overall assessment of the site's technical state, its health score.
This is the CRanking's very own metric that is calculated based on a formula that involves various checks, their significance, as well as the number of pages that pass checks or have issues.
To the right, you'll see the Core Web Vitals graph that shows key website metrics. You can monitor each of these indicators and see where you have good results, where some work needs to be done, and what should be your top priority. All of the data here is displayed both for the desktop and the mobile version of the site. Under the Top Issues block, you will find the top 5 most critical issues on the site based on their significance and quantity. These issues must be addressed as soon as possible. By clicking on the View All button, you will be taken to the detailed report that covers every issue. Next up, we have the Distribution by Category graph that shows how many pages of the site have issues from each category. If all pages pass every check from a single category, a green bar will be displayed. By clicking on a category of your interest, you will be redirected to the full report. As we scroll down to the Domain Metrics block, we can get a clearer picture of the website we're auditing using key domain parameters like domain expiration date and trust score. Below, we provide additional data on the analyzed website, including page indexation, HTTP status codes, the page depth, which is the distribution of pages by their nesting level that shows the minimum number of clicks it takes to get to the page from the homepage. You can also find the server response time here, discover how many redirects there are, as well as detached dead-end orphan pages that are excluded from the internal link structure. At the end of the report, there are two graphs that display valuable insights. One graph gives a visual representation of how links are distributed in relation to different attributes, while the other provides an overview of how pages are affected by different directives used by search engine bots. By the way, you can just click on a metric to get a list of every relevant page.
And that's the quick overview. We hope this gives you a better understanding of how to monitor a site's technical SEO health with the CRanking. Be sure to dive into the full breakdown of the tool in the next video. If you have any questions, reach out to us or visit our knowledge base. Thank you for choosing a CRanking, and happy SEOing.